Heading to pick up the asset. Transit has commenced.
Understood.
Transportation complete. Heading to collect the asset. Asset transportation in progress.
Assets beyond our reach.
Heading to pick up the asset. Asset in transit. Acknowledging asset collection request. Assets in the air.
Fights among the animals are bound to happen. Evolution is about conflict. It is part of what we must accept if we are ever to truly understand the dinosaurs.
En route to pick up the asset. Transporting asset. Thank you. Selecting asset. Asset has been collected. Asset transportation underway. Asset requiring collection.
That's it. I think we've done all we can. We've optimized the compound as much as possible. It can support everything you wanted. The choice is all yours.
Well, ours. The choice is ours.
Really?
Yeah, I'm gonna second that, really.
We wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you two. It would be foolish of me not to include you in what happens next. We don't want any missteps.
You know, I'd like to see what this facility is really capable of.
Me too. I think it can handle more dinosaurs.
Well, I know we can.
I'm proud of you both. This is Biosyn at its best.
Any dinosaurs we still need in the facility?
Let me check the research.
We've got to make sure we get them all. This is too great an opportunity to miss.
Once in a lifetime, right? I mean, for the dinos and for us. With all that's happening, we still want to keep an eye on our dinosaur visibility and comfort ratings.
Agreed. Let's keep them on target.
We've lost a dinosaur. The cycle of life, unfortunately, includes death. Our recent history has shown that's especially true for paleozoology. So, let's do our best to manage this situation without upsetting the other animals.
Being transported. Asset to be collected. Asset collection request received. Confirming task. Adding to the list. Transported. Asset has been delivered. Transportation complete. Asset delivered. Delivery has been completed. Asset transported. Transportation underway. Confirming asset delivery. Mm-hmm. transportation complete. Asset has been transported. En route to collect the asset. Picking up asset. No problem. Setting additional task. Asset being transported. Asset has been delivered. Transporting asset. Delivery complete. Asset transportation in progress. Asset delivery confirmed. Asset has been collected. Transportation complete. Asset in transit. Asset transportation complete. Transit has commenced. Asset delivered. Commencing asset transit. Transportation complete. Assets in the air. Asset transported. Asset transportation underway. Delivery has been completed. Asset transportation in progress. Asset has been delivered. Acknowledging asset collection request. Commencing asset transit. Thank you. Heading to collect the asset.
Thank you.
en route to collect the asset. Asset requiring collection.
This facility, it's remarkable.
You can say that again.
Let's call it a Biosyn sanctuary.
Although that does sound like marketing rather than reality.
Well, reality is the one we make, right?
Even if it isn't accurate?
These dinosaurs are an asset to the world, one we need to share with it. However, we do this on our terms and our timelines.
We've done our best for the dinosaurs and for Biosyn. We did our jobs, and we did them well. This is no time to be looking back.
Then we look forward to all the possibilities that we are about to share with the world.
To the future of Biosyn Genetics.
Spearheaded by Lewis Dodgson, Biosyn Genetics ushered in a new era of bioengineering, building a utopia for their dinosaur creations. But in the shadows, Dodgson was devising a more sinister plan. They were engineering prehistoric locusts, capable of destroying any crop or farmland not using Biosyn seeds. Doctors Ellie Sattler and Alan Grant discovered their plans and infiltrated Biosyn's restricted research area. They were able to collect the DNA evidence they needed to prove Biosyn's nefarious intent. Attempting to cover his tracks, Dodgson destroyed the evidence, causing a catastrophe in the valley. He would meet his own demise as a raging inferno tore through the area, putting all life at risk. Fortunately, most of the dinosaurs were saved and the fire was contained. The valley, however, remains a scorched landscape in need of healing, with Biosyn's legacy left hanging in the balance.